presentation, I think the last medal presentation of the day. A well-deserved victory by a young man from Costa Rica, who took the men's 400 meter title. Flanked by two athletes from the Bahamas, one a former champion, the other a very, very good young 23-year-old who ran his heart out today. Well, the bronze medal goes to a man who came into these championships with one thing on his mind: to defend the title he won in Doha 2 years ago. He couldn't do it on this occasion, but he picks up his third ever bronze medal. He is, of course, a gold medalist in the past, so he has won more medals than anybody else in history in the World Indoor Championships. But he had to give way to two men. The first of them, his younger teammate, Demetrius Pinder, who has also broken the Bahamas record that Chris Brown set some years ago. The best performance of his young life. But a wonderful moment, not just for the athlete, but for the country as well. Costa Rica's first medal of any colour in the World Indoor Championships. And it goes to Nery Brenes. And just in case you're interested, what on earth happened to Karani James, the World Outdoor Champion? He finished last. But in his defense, he was running from the inside lane. But a good champion, Nery Brenes, he can now look forward like everybody else to the outdoor season. But a wonderful moment here in Istanbul for him.
First ever gold, first ever medal for Costa Rica after his own two fourth places.
Celebrating there. New championship record as well for Nery Brenes. That record stood to Butch Reynolds, the former outdoor world record holder, ever since 1993. On that 60 meter final, what a